If you kill me, Benji, you're gonna have to explain to my wife and kids why I'm not coming home.
Good thing I never met your wife, so we go.
She's... Actually... I made that up. I don't have a wife. Like I was trying to tell you earlier, Benji, I think we've become close enough friends that I feel like I can tell you this now.
Yeah.
I'm gay, Benji.